over 30 wrestlers available, all new arenas. It'll have new types of matches. The character models are all improved, redone. The smoothness of movement has been improved due to the power of the new of the PlayStation 2. And pretty much, it's going to be a very good game. It's going to be like you're taking part in the actual SmackDown program. It will have the creator, a wrestler aspect of the game still. It'll be like you have a card, a lineup, a card for a pay-per-view or SmackDown or whatever particular show it is. And it'll be the same. There'll be an entire card listing of each match that takes place, and you'll be able to either watch them or participate in those matches. The two new commentators, there will be a screen and screen, so in the bottom right corner there'll be a small camera shot of the two commentators, which are Taz and Michael Cole, and they'll be commentating on the entire match as you're wrestling. You've got your hardcore matches, should be a Hell in a Cell still, six-man tag matches, battle royals, King of the Ring. There's even a few matches we're not even sure that might get in there, but I can't really say what those might be because we still have to get okay from WWF. There's going to be a wide variety of matches that you'll be able to participate in. You won't really be able to create your own entrance, but you will be create your own wrestler, their taunt, their style of wrestling. You can create it down to that. I mean, there's probably pre-programmed entrances that you can use.
I'm Corey Ledesma. I'm assistant producer on the wrestling titles, and this is SmackDown Just Bring It. We're looking at Stone Cold, Undertaker going at it. This is one of the backstage areas we're going to have, so you can fight in. There's going to be a number of backstage areas. You'll also be able to fight in the crowd, which would be the new feature from SmackDown 2 to SmackDown 3. It's going to be about 10 backstage areas. There's going to be the three regular rings plus all the pay-per-view rings, so it's probably about 10 to 15. It's also the first game we've ever done with commentary, so we're answering most of the criticism we were getting from the critics, which was no commentary, and we're also changing our season mode to a story mode, and it'll be more based on your character. It's going to be more like a road to the championship. You got to fight your way to get the belt.